pause for a few moments because I don't want to get her any more lit up. But this mare, R. Ethel, in ring two with her Malinas colt, she's already the dam of At a Glance, the Cheltenham and Aintree winner for Malcolm. Yeah, she's in ring two. Full sister to Spirit of Shankly. And a family you'll be well familiar with in ring one as well. This is the, and she's owned and exhibited by the Hockenhull Shade Oak Stud. Good, strong British pedigree going back generations.